How much longer is this gonna take?
Your daughter's on the line. Just running the encryption.
Black hell!
What's up, Grip?
The data you glommed off the rig. There's no way the Georgians could have gotten this much intel without a man inside the CIA.
Fisher, you're up.
Dad?
Sarah. Hi.
Where are you?
On my way home.
I thought you were gonna call last week.
Something came up. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Were you in Georgia?
Honey, you know I can't answer that.
Yeah, I know. I was just watching it on TV. Oh!
Sarah. Sarah! Grimstone, Wilkes, you okay?
I think so.
Hope everybody's all right back there. We just had a faulty collision warning. I've never seen anything like it. The entire herd went haywire.
Anybody have a line back to Third Echelon?
I'm here, Fisher.
What the hell's going on?
Nicolas just declared war on the U.S.
What?
The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is.
What's our defense? What are we doing?
What do we have? Nicolas caught us with our pants down. All we've got is the laptop you pulled off the oil rig.
My daughter.
I know, I know. I've got people heading over there. This whole country's a mess.
I need to see Sarah.
You know what you need to do. We're helpless until we find Nicolas. You're heading for the CIA. Your mission just became critical.
Failure at the Red Bear Army Community Hospital in Mississippi resulted in 17 deaths and over 30 injuries. Both county electricity and backup generators were destroyed, leaving military train traveling to Norfolk, Virginia, collided with a commuter rail line after an apparent failure of its automated routing system. U.S. military has not released the contents of the train's cargo, though federal authorities have evacuated a 20-mile radius surrounding the wreckage. Though no official death toll has been given, initial reports indicate the deaths of over 40 enlisted men. Potential civilian casualties are believed to be much lower.
Newspapers talking about cyber terrorism, an information crisis, information warfare. Call it what you will, but realize that no American is safe until we mobilize our army.
Rescue workers, their information grid entirely disabled, were unable to respond to the crash for nearly an hour. Injuries became fatalities as to combat Nicolas, the Georgian president still in hiding. Though his first wave of cyber terrorism focused on military targets, intelligence proposes that a large-scale civilian target could just as easily.
We have faced terror before and triumphed. I promise here to the American people that we will triumph again. Earth is too small a place for the perpetrators of these acts to hide. The United States and her allies will enact a justice that is swift, cruel, and absolute.
Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S. We don't spy on other agencies.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
Thanks for coming in. I know the last thing you want to be doing at a time like this is answering questions. We couldn't assume it was a coincidence. Thanks for your understanding. Let me know if there's anything we can do.
I'm here with Officer Winston. He's gone double Van Gogh. Can we get a replacement radio run out?
Thank you.
I've got visual on some suspicious activity outside of my sector. I need control to relay a heads up.
Just got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered. One agency fatality means the mission's over.
Good. It's not ideal, but it looks like we're covered.
Like I said, this is tight as security gets unless Congress admits we can't run this place on pocket change.
You said it wasn't critical.
It's not. I think we can maintain.
You're sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm just tired.
Overtime?
I'm on hour 15.
It's a crisis, man. Crunch time.
Meaning I gotta get back to it.
I'll see you around.
Bye,
Okay. 0J-8675307, 0J-8675308, 0J-86763. Hold up. Oh, man. Okay. 0J-8675305, 0J-8675306. 0J-8675307. Yeah, I guess. Do you know anybody who was hurt? Man.
Fisher, GPS shows you within sight of the server. Grimm's daughter's standing by. She'll be ready to trace the leak as soon as you can get us access.
right, Lambert. We're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your OpSat.
Access will be restricted to users and administrators until further notice. Thank you.
Well, tell Clarence I'm gonna have his ass in his badge for this. Because I'm looking at agency photographs of Red Bear on TV! Find out what agency media the press has. Anything they haven't shown yet, get back before they do! I don't know, I don't care! Fix it!
I just sent you Doherty's file. It's an information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on him.
Found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish avarice and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to beliefs?
What, a chainsaw?
A nation that still believes there is...
No, it's like a moaning in the background.
That still believes there is... Hear that? Still
believes... It's right there.
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalina Tech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your upset.
Meaning we have three points of attack. Two transformers coming from County Electric Supply and the backup generator. Agent Marks has been trying to sell us on the idea of electrostatic fuel bombs, but the blast radius doesn't figure. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm telling them about it now. Hold on a sec.
I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break.
All right, I'm back.
Oh, man, that's rough, Don.
Yeah. Like on the train.
She all right?
She's fine, but it was close. I mean, she says she saw bodies.
Hey, careful with the coffin.
So, now my whole family's spooked. My wife doesn't want to send the kids to school tomorrow.
You spilled your coffee.
Christ. In fact, I'm supposed to call her. I gotta run.
All right, I'm going for a smoke. You gonna be around later?
No, I'm taking off.
Hey, you spilled coffee. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.
I gotta run, Mitch. Take it easy.
Thank you.
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
There's something back there.
I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Right. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than good setting.
You mean you actually deal with humans sometimes?
Rarely, but yeah.
Awesome. So, what do you use?
I don't understand the question.
You know, what kind of drugs?
Oh, thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man. Where's Doherty?
We still have to get him.
We need to move quick.
Lambert's freaking out over this Kalinatech thing.
I'll get him.
We're not going anywhere until you give me Doherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.